You know those guitars that are like double guitars, you know?